if f of x is a continuous function, then limit x tends to 0, f of x into mod x by x exists. Clearly, we know that limit x tends to 0, mod x by x does not exist. So, limit x tends to 0, f of x into mod x by x exists when f of x is a polynomial and passing through 0, 0. The correct answer is third option.